A galvanic cell consists of two electrodes or metallic conductors that are in electrical contact with an electrolyte, an ionically conducting medium, inside the cell. The electrolyte is typically an aqueous solution of an ionic compound. In a galvanic cell, the oxidation and reduction half-reactions take place in different regions of the cell and are commonly called electrode reactions. Oxidation takes place at the electrode called the anode, and reduction takes place at the other electrode called the cathode. The overall chemical reaction sets up a flow of electrons through an external wire joining the two electrodes. And that is a galvanic cell. Have a great day.